doctor report, let it be consumed by fire. Every negative doctor report, yakadaga yakada wakataya. Every negative doctor report, let it be consumed by fire. Let it be canceled by fire. One also begin to pray. Male karabo sheda ya baba. Male karabo soto ya baba. Re kalaba le de ya wakata ya ba. Re kalabo soto ya baba. I pray that God will increase the sperm of your husband. In the name of Jesus. I reject premature sperm in the life of your husband. I reject premature spermatozoa. I reject that sleeping spermatozoa. I reject that sleeping spermatozoa. I reject that powerless. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray that your husband will release healthy sperm. I pray that your husband will release healthy sperm. I pray that your ovaries will produce quality egg. I pray that in this month of June, your ovaries will produce quality eggs. In this month of June, your ovary will produce quality eggs. In this month of June, your ovary will produce quality eggs. Mala paya boshia, your husband will produce healthy spermatozoa. Your husband will produce healthy sperm. Your husband will produce healthy sperm. Every power saying no to your concession, every monitoring spirit, I command fire right now, in the name of Jesus. In the month of June, I pray, may God remember you for good. May God remember you for good. May God speak mercy to your life. Let that yoke of marital delay, that yoke of delay in your conception, that delay in your document, that delay concerning your job, that delay concerning your work permit, that delay concerning your green card, it is over in the name of Jesus. That thing you fear will not happen. That thing you are scared of will not happen. You will not lose your marriage in the name of Jesus. You will not lose our children in the name of Jesus. We will not lose our husbands. Every sickness going in air, every sickness inflicting people, every sickness like going here and there, killing people, cutting the life of people short. I pray we not see any of us. So we cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. We cover our children with the blood of Jesus. We cover our life with the blood of Jesus. I cover the life of our children, our life, that of our husband, our loved ones, our mothers, our cousins, our nieces, with the blood of Jesus. I pray that every appointment with death, every appointment with death in this month of June, every appointment with death, every power that programs son in death, every power that has sold you out in the land of the dead, tonight let the blood of Jesus retrieve you back. Any man or woman that concluded their death in this month of June, I pray that God arise. By the blood, let Jesus, let God retrieve your life back. Let that blood of Jesus, let that blood of Jesus, Maria Paya, restore you back in the name of Jesus. Rakaya balada gabayata. Reke de kaya balata yaba. Reka da balata yaba baba. Let God destroy that food you are eating in the tree. That the morning food you are eating in the tree causing your barrenness. Say your miscarriage, let that power be destroyed. Hey, kada ba ya kada ba ya kada ya tara ba ya kada ba ya kata. Reke de boko toto riyada. At this hour of the midnight, I pray for all the sisters. Trusting God for marital settlement. At this hour of the midnight, I pray for all our sisters. Trusting God for marital settlement. Receive your own evidence in the name of Jesus. In this month of June, God will connect you to your right husband. Male pa ya kata ra kata pa ya. Ye kata kata kaya baba. They run people will no longer be attracted to you. I pray that open doors will open unto you. There are also marital favor. Let it open up all the singles at the hour of the night. I release the keys. I release the keys of your testimony. Carry them by fire in the name of Jesus. You are returning back with testimony. Father, I pray for all our sisters trusting you for the fruit of the womb. They will not carry over barrenness to another month. They will not carry over barrenness to me. They will not carry over barrenness in the month of July. An end have come to that barrenness. We bring all their reports to you, Father. I bring all their heart desires. Lord, I pray you grant their heart desires. May the mother of children, Father, take away that anxiety. Take away that depression, oh God. Take away that promise that fell. Take away that fear. Take away that depression in life of your children. as a result of what I'm passing through. I pray let the light of God shine your womb. I pray let the light of God shine in your life. You will no longer dwell in darkness. You will no longer dwell in darkness. Let your womb be fruitful. I command your womb be conducive for fruitfulness. Let your womb be fruitful. In the name of God the Father, let them both are in the name of God the Son, let your womb be fruitful. In the